What's up guys, we are back with another video. Today we are looking at the battle pass rewards and the ranked system rewards much more deeply. Also the car 98 or the kilo trailer is out, so we are looking at that in depth. So if you are new here, consider subscribing for daily Call of Duty Mobile videos. So with no further ado, let's get right into this video. So the season 9 is being called as a conquest, and as you can see, this is the trailer for season 9. It is a low quality clip, so sorry for that. That is what we have as of now. You can see all the rewards coming in the upcoming battle pass, including the 4 new character skins and also the 5 new gun skins. Characters including the Nykthos Stronghold, Viktor Reznov, which is a famous character from Call of Duty Black Ops series, Rich Hopton, which is a famous character from Call of Duty World War II, and also Lev Kravchuk's Soviet Dragon is also included in the battle pass. For the gun skins, we have the Kar 98, which is named as Kilo, maybe due to the copyright claims and all. Also, there will be a free version of the Kar 98 and also a Battle Pass exclusive reward for the Kar 98, which is actually called the Kilo Lazarus. A new chopper skin called the Fortress, QQ9 Trendsetter, Striker Aeronaut, and a new M16 skin called the Fubar are also included in the Battle Pass. We also get a new emote, charm, and an operator skill called the Shield Turret. Cornmobile has dropped the trailer for the Kar 98 or the Kilo Bolt Action Rifle. But one thing that is interesting is that it comes under a new category called the Marksman Rifle, but this is actually a bolt action rifle. But anyway guys, this new rifle is a medium to long range weapon that has relatively short reload time and also excellent mobility with also very high rate of fire compared with other snipers. This will be the only one iron sight sniper in the game as of now. I am so much excited to play with it guys. So make sure to subscribe to see the gameplay of the new Kilo Bolt Action. You can always equip the attachments using the gunsmith. So one thing that I really appreciate Cornmobile is the attention to detail. As you can see, the reloading action the character puts in while reloading the new Kilo Bolt Action rifle, which is really neat. It is different for two scenarios also, when the mag is empty and when it is full. This is a one-shot kill weapon guys. Also, all the rewards for each rank for the next ranked season is out. We will get a rare MW11 Undead Crusade as a Rookie 3 reward. Veteran 1 gives us the LK24 rare skin, and Veteran 4 gives us a sticker for our weapons which looks like a World War II medic sticker. When we reach Pro 2, we will get a new chopper skin which is a rare skin. Also on the Pro 5, we will get a submarine charm. So for the ones who get the battle pass, we will have 2 new charms in the next season. So the one is a helmet charm that we will get from the battle pass, and other is the submarine charm. Master 3 reward is an epic QQ9 skin. You can check the skin on my previous video. On the test server, there is nothing shown here. It is called as the Eye Candy QQ9. Also an avatar frame called the Bomber when we reach the legendary. So as the new season drops in at August 16th, I will be doing more contents. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Guys, also share your thoughts on the next season on the comment section down below. I will see you on the next one. Up to then, peace out.